four-year-old mare. She's a tri horse that we got from Melbourne. She had her first start last Friday night. She's a pretty fast finishing third.
Second.
she's in tomorrow. Tomorrow. We haven't decided yet whether we're going to run or not. It's a nice sort of race for her. But she's drawn poorly, so there's another race next Sunday that we're also looking at. We just have to decide which way we go. So,
she's come through the run really good. So.
And Tilly, on your list, what, is she number one, two, three? Number one. Right.
Take it to tomorrow, the toys are coming out of the car.
She's still trying to get hair off it. I was like,